Hello friends, welcome back to Happy Homemaker's Kitchen. Today let's see how to make moong dal sundal or pasipayiru sundal. Come, let's see how to make it. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe and click the like button. I have taken half a cup of whole moong dal and I'm going to add water to it and soak this for 5 to 6 hours till it is completely soaked. Now this is well soaked. Within a few hours, some of them have even started growing sprouts. So let's boil this now. Now after 3 whistles, this is well cooked now. You can see that it is soft and well cooked. I'm going to add a few curry leaves, one small red chili, quarter teaspoon of jeera or cumin seeds, and quarter teaspoon of coriander seeds. I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of freshly grated coconut, and I'm going to grind all this coarsely. Now this is ground coarsely. I'm heating 1 teaspoon of oil. The oil is hot now. I'm going to add 2 pinches of mustard seeds and a small pinch of asafoetida. When the mustard seeds start to crackle, I'm going to add the masala paste that we ground. I'm going to add this. I'm going to saute this lightly. It will hardly take a few seconds. That's it. Now to this, I'm going to add the boiled moong dal or green gram dal. I'm going to add the required salt and give everything a good mix. And our moong dal sundal is ready to serve. This is a very filling snack, protein rich. After switching off, I'm going to add half a teaspoon of coconut oil to this. This gives a nice flavor to the sundal. Give this a good mix and our sundal is ready to serve.